new sounds on either end of the choir, so that now our newest, highest, smallest bell, weighing in at 7 ounces, is the C8. And on the other end, the newest, biggest handbell, weighing in at 8.25 pounds, about equivalent to a sledgehammer or a newborn, is the C3. We're very excited to have this as the addition to the handbells that are this year, the original handbells, 30 years old, purchased in 1985. And they have another 30 years in them, and another 30, and another 30, and now with the addition of the new bells, the handbells at Douglas First will outlive us all. We had the opportunity to break them in this past Monday, playing for the revival service at Broxton UMC, which was a wonderful service and a good opportunity. The piece we're going to play for the offertory won't be familiar to you. It's a piece originally written for handbell choir called Prayer. But we believe that in the composition, you will hear various aspects of prayer: quiet, solitude, earnest supplication, and those times when prayer can be anguish and a cry to the Lord. We offer this now as our prayer to God.